ensure that you land in your split step a split second after your opponent contacts the ball.